What's this?
Okay, so let's begin. Welcome back to the stream, Clavicus 11. Hello.
Too much sun and wind.
Too much sun and wind. Ugh. It's fine. All right. Okay, we have to go to the something forge, the elemental forge. Well, there's no more sun. Your problems are solved.
We are all aware that these parts are full of brigands, right?
You're just gonna whine the whole time, aren't you, dwarf man? It's cool. It's cool. We can tolerate it, I suppose.
Wow. Thanks.
Ah, gotcha. No worries. No worries. Alright, let's see if we can't find our way to... There's two more shrines, and I need to get me some supplies. Because I will not forget this time, hopefully. Considering I'm thinking about it and I'm here right now. There's also a letter we should probably read at some point. Just gonna check. Ooh, darn it. I always do that. Normally, you hit back to back up or escape to go back one spot, but that is not the case here. Alright, we don't have any prime magic. I figured as much. Buy supplies. Yes, we could do that. No, that's fine. Let's see here. Trade. You have anything of importance? Do you? Hey, there's the arcane warding iron helm of ambidextrous. Because, you know, of course there is. Well, I mean, why wouldn't there be? Oh, for all of our dual-wielding nobodies that we don't have. Awesome. What's this? Man. Hopefully that's not gonna bite me in the booty. I mean, we have a decent supply of monies, but... Not a tremendously huge amount, so, you know, there's that. I think we already heard about the brigands. Ah, it's Antros, the Mega Bomberman from the one, the only, Brawlhalla. What, you guys didn't enjoy it when he was just bombing you guys consistently? Trying to keep me from losing horribly to the four of you? Like, that was quite interesting. You guys ran a lot trying to kill me. Unfortunately, I couldn't just stand and fight. There's no way to fight off four people at once super easily. I mean, I got some hits in. I got a couple of eliminations, but yeah, there's no way. There's no way I could just flat out moita you. I guess we should use those potions that we got. All right, who's super low on HP overall? 85, 88... Sorry, I'm looking at the wrong number. 101 and actual 85. So, yes, you need that. And what is your mana supply? 123 versus 126. Really, it could be either one. We're going to go with the damage guy of damagitude. Oh, you're going to bomb me on 4 honor now? Oh, good. We get to rest. All right, well, before we go about our business here, let's come over here. That means all the places that we just went to and got all these buffs are all going to be gone in a couple seconds. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, no, I'm totally wrong. Good. I was always worried about that. I was always like, man, if I rest, I'm going to lose all my buffs. But apparently, it doesn't count as time, even though time does pass. It's fine. It's totally fine. He didn't get the memo. It's cool. Alright, yeah, let's go in.
I'm happy to see you. I'm happy to see you again, my...
Oh, gosh. Hey, he stopped talking. Yay. Alright, Swordmaster, no. Shieldmaster, no. No. Okay, that's fine. Oh, yeah, the letter. The writing of the letter is elegant and betrays a refined education. It is unsigned. Ivan, it has come to my attention that some raiders have recently arrived in Sorpical and have been poking their noses into our affairs. Our hideout in the Shadow Woods has been compromised. We have to change our plans and strike a Port Meryl without delay before the Imperial Dog Morgan realizes what he's dealing with. We'll deal with those meddlers later. Okay, so that's what the thing says.
Yes!
Do I really want to enter? Yes, I really want to enter. The Samaritans, they ruin everything. Why? Well, hopefully we somehow magically end up with nine more people, or you can, Twitch, you guys have failed me. You guys will be losing to the YouTubes. That's right, the U to the tubes. Because you would not have made your first stretch.
Secret passages. I'm starting to think those castle builders have way too much free time on their hands.
Yeah, no kidding, man. Traps and secret passages. I agree. Way too much free time. Also, how long do you think it took castles to be built? You have to imagine generations, right? It couldn't have just been like we're going to build a castle in like a month or a year. It's going to be done. You have to think that just probably took like, hundreds of years, maybe. Maybe not 100. Maybe. I don't know. Could have been. At least decades. Nothing else. Nothing else. Had to take decades. Because, some castles were quite large. Griffin Eternal. No, it's Ivan with an E, not Ivan with an A. So he's not him. Well, there you go. See? Now that's dedication. Dedication to his craft, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, he likes to craft. What of it? Alright, how do I get to where I want to go? Okay. I know how to get to where I want to go. I'm not sure where I need to go specifically, but I imagine it's probably on the final floor. Maybe it's that stables place. Because I didn't explore that. I wanted to leave. That was like a new area, and I'm like, eh. So that's my guess. And I believe, if I'm not completely incorrect, or even maybe partially incorrect, I believe that was on the third and final floor. Yeah, they did have a lot of people doing it, but still. Moving those heavy bricks and then having to lift them into place and then, I mean, it had to be quite an arduous task. Alright, where am I going? My guess is right there. Again, could be totally wrong. Hey, this is the stables. That is a good sign, sort of. Yay, I did it. I've explored everything. I'm a hero. Griffin Eternal! The Griffin! Pet the Griffin. Love the Griffin. Good Griffin. Good. Yes. Okay, that's enough petting the Griffin. Let's talk to Lev. Hello, Lev.
Arsenal slaves will help. But not for free.
Stop whining, Mies. My bird can take you to the Elemental Forge. Just tell me when you're ready to go. I can talk to the bird? What? The griffin might be trained. It growls as you approach. If you value your fingers, you won't make another step. That beak is powerful enough to cut through chainmail like it's butter. Buttermail? Eh? Eh? Yeah, they're not released. I'm not going to play it until it's fully released, or until I get a final build before it's fully released. But, yes, Xenonauts 2 has been developed for, I want to say somewhere around a year now they've been working on it, maybe a little bit less than that. And they said that they are releasing, like, demo builds so as far as long as they are, until they feel the game is far enough along in development that it's worth charging for. So, for now, it's all free, and everybody can go play it and have fun with it, but I am going to save myself until closer to release. And then, if it doesn't make me want to die... First one, it got to the point where it started to wear on me, but it was fine. XCOM Long War, hated it after about the first 120 episodes. Then it was just like, I didn't hate it, I stopped enjoying myself. And then after about episode 150, I started hating it, so I was really happy when I finished it, and I still had to skip a lot of stuff. It was the worst. Oh yeah, okay. The Griffin Duchy. Indeed, I come from the Griffin Duchy. I served under Duke Anton during the Second Eclipse, training griffins for war. The Duke sent me here to assist Governor Morgan in his mission. Cool. Let's travel to the Elemental Forge. Alright, then I need to teach you the basics of griffin riding. Wouldn't want you to fall off during the journey. Does that mean we get a griffin mount? We can, like, eat people like butter? Eh? Yeah, my wife would be excited. She loves butter. Traveling for upgrades, gold, and training could be a thing. There's nowhere to travel yet. You can't travel until you go here, I believe, because the way doesn't get opened until you do whatever you gotta do with Lev here. So this could go poorly as well. I'm pretty sure you're right, but we'll see. Here we are, the Elemental Forge. No traces of those elves I saw earlier. Be careful, they could still be inside. Are you alright? You look a little I see. First-time flyers, eh? I'll wait for you here and tend to the Griffins. Tell me when you're ready to return to Port Myron. It's fine. Alright. So there we go. Of course! Linear's the way to go. Give me a story. Let me enjoy and immerse myself within it.
I don't like being so far from the Earth.
What, are we, like, really high up in the air? Can't tell. There's no view. Well, there's a portal there. Why is he like a bunny? Does he need to pee? No, that was just a funny graphic they made for HOM 6. And I guess they decided to throw it into Legacy as well. When they were designing and creating HOM 6, back when I was always eager and excited looking for every little bit of information I could get for the HOM series, which I gotta say, I kinda did for 7 as well, and Trial by Fire had like no information at all. I looked, and they released that as like a, I don't know if it was a April Fool's, like just like a funny joke animation, but they did release it, and yeah, it was okay. What in the world am I doing? Hello, it's a giant gong here, and it doesn't seem to, alright, I guess we go through the teleporter. Totally fine. No, it's not. It's a role-playing game. You're supposed to follow a storyline. That's the whole point. I don't like non-linear games, honestly. As much as I like, let me rephrase that. I like non-linear games. They're fine. They're okay. I prefer linear games that actually have a storyline. Open world's okay, and it's nice to every once in a while go and play, but every game does it these days, and it drives me nuts. It's like, guys, what happened to the storytelling that you used to do? Some of the best stories in the world were told by video games. I enjoyed them immensely. They were great. And now it's like, oh, well, it's open world. Do whatever you want and just get, like, little bits. And it's like they decided, hiring writers? Nah. We'll just make a big open world and do a little small. It's nauseating. It's nauseating. Again, I always enjoyed the storylines. That, to me, was always the big part, or one of the biggest parts.
I needed to hit something.
Oh. Big parts of the video games. Huh, they're shiny. Why are they all sparkly like that, anyone? Anyone know? Alright. 7 to 12 years, really? Built over, okay, so the keep was 7 to 12 years, and then it was built up slowly and added. It's fine. Alright, let's go ahead and do some arrow raining. And hopefully, it doesn't look like they have crossbows. They look like the melee assassin type guys from the Dark Elves. That's what I would guess. Didn't I get a new spell with him? I think I did. I need to add that to the bar. To the bar with him. Really, you missed twice, huh, buddy? Alright, let's go and do that. Because I'm pretty sure we have lightning bolt or something cool like that. Yeah, we do. Let's take over our little static electricity shot. Clear mind, don't need. Ooh, perception bonus. Yeah, that's cool. Alright. That's a single target spell. It is 35 to 75. Huh. Range of four. It's fire versus air, and it's slightly lower on the low end, and almost the same on the high end. Still a little bit lower on the high end. However, it's 5 less mana. All right, that's cool. Just interesting to see the stuffs. Really, man. Oh no, I hit the wrong one. Dope. It's fine. Totally intended.
And stay down.
There it is. Yay, we got to level up. Woohoo. All right, so you're close, you're close. You're leveled, you're ahead. All right. Good. Excellent. Excellent. Perception and vitality. Witches is bad. Witches are bad? Five less mana. Mana. All right, what do we got here? We have axe. We have heavy armor. We have a little bit of warfare. Yes, quite. Confirm. All right. Well, this place looks like it's potentially going to be a nasty, nasty place. Oh, I imagine there's things in here that I probably can't kill. I wonder if there's like an overlying goal or like a certain group of people I'm supposed to kill. Or if I should be killing everything. What is she doing? There's a person behind this glowy mystical one, right? I think that's a graphical glitch. Oh, there's multiple people behind that one. Okay. Surprise, surprise, ladies and gentlemen. Surprise, surprise. Ew. Ew, Morrowind was awful. It is one of the worst RPGs I've ever played for a few minutes and said this is awful and stopped playing. It was super bad. And it's sad because it was one of those games where everybody's like, oh my god, it's the best game ever made, oh my blah, 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 blah. That's all I heard, and I remember when it first released, people were heralding it as the greatest video game ever. It wasn't until years later, yeah, no, you're probably right, it was the combat that was what was the problem. I imagine the story and everything else was probably great, but oh my goodness, that combat. Oh, it made me hurt on the inside and the outside. It was just super bad. I think we'll soak a little bit of damage here. I think that's fine.
I kill you!
Blah, 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 blah.
Shiny bits!
Needs a light, you can't see the keyboard well. You still need to see the keyboard? What year is this? You hate The Witcher? I haven't played The Witcher yet, so I don't know. I played The Witcher 1. I did not like The Witcher 1 much. I thought the combat was clunky, awkward. It was just kind of meh. The different stance thing I did not enjoy. Never really played The Witcher 2. Started 2, and I was like, wow, this is very different from The Witcher 1. And then I got The Witcher 3, like, way later than everybody else in the world seemed to have gotten it. Huh. And, yeah, never got to play it yet. Successful strikes have a chance of 10% to inflict weak condition. Huh. On a critical hit, it's a 100% chance. Okay. Okay. Do we get, like, multi-strike attacks? Because it seems like we're going to get multi-strike attacks. Seriously, you gotta stop. You gots to stop with that junk. That shenanigans, as it were. You gotta stop missing, folks. Gotta stop missing. Yay, we killed somebody. We're a hero.
My skill is improving.
And stay down.
We did it! And everybody's pretty much full health and mana except, you know, High Roller, but who cares about High Roller? He couldn't even be bothered to show up today. Having played Dagger Falls before Morrowind was a revelation. Which was fine. That's the third one. Which one is outdated is so much now. Okay. And you're off for today. Not this week. It's probably the schedule. Because you're too big of a baby to show up in the days that I have time to do it. Which is fine. We're already ahead and my uploading schedule's been kind of lately, so super fun on that front. I spent like all of last night learning some new stuff and updating a lot of my thumbnails. So yay, I look slightly less terrible at my job. Woohoo! I know I'm sounding like I'm mocking myself, and I am to a degree, but it was something that desperately needed to be done, so hopefully it does look better overall. So I am pretty happy about at least having done something somewhat not terrible. My graphical artist skills don't exist, so it's always been a struggle for me to get things done the way I think they would look good, or, you know, at least I'm like, oh, I'm okay with that. Or that's good. It's always been like, well, this is what I can do. So I learned a little bit yesterday, and Splooch actually helped me figure out some more stuff in my art program so I can not be terrible once again. And yeah, overall, I like the results so far. They do look better. They do look a tad bit better. So that's good. It's always good when you get something that looks better than it did before. It means you done did something right. So yay for that. Alright, I don't know what the next tier of magic's going to be, light magic, so I'm not going to go that route right now. Get some more prime magic and maybe some more mysticism? Maybe? I don't know. It's fine. Alright. Well, there's a door behind me that actually has a lock on the door, so I guess I probably can't go into that spot just yet. But soon... There's weird swirly things all around me. There's a portal there and a book. The Myths of Creation. Well, we'll read a book, or at least a page of a book later. Not just yet. New thumbnails are better. Did anybody actually see the new thumbnails? Because I was looking at the Colonel RPG's new thumbnails that I guess he spent quite a bit of time figuring out and redesigning. And while I actually personally like the older thumbnails he had better, I see what he did and why he did it, and it makes sense. It looks more like if you were going to go buy a product, right? You were going to go to a store and buy a product. The product usually has branding, and then the different various flavors or types of whatever it is, they have the different color scheme, but still the same overall artwork or what have you. So... Oh, and I apologize if my Ghost Recon wasn't very good. The first episode I did, I had a lot of edits I put in there. And I was exhausted. Like, I was super tired. I did that after the episodes of For Honor that we recorded, Antros. And you remember how exhausted I was at the end of that. So, yeah. I don't know how good or bad it was. But I was definitely struggling to get through it. And then today I was going to do more. And I actually have 3 episodes. So there'll be 2 more. I was going to do more, but the open beta closed. However, I did hear back from Ubisoft. They said, get your request in by the first of March. So Wednesday, by 1 p.m. and request, blah, blah, blah. So I'll throw out the request. We'll see if we can get Ghost Recon. I hope I get a few folks that I know that will pick it up that I do play games with. Splooch probably won't, but maybe. Maybe he will. Antros is tapped out because he got For Honor recently. Maybe Commissar will get it. I highly doubt I can convince Mutana to do anything. I don't know. It's very hard to get him to play new games. That's something that he just doesn't like to do. He hates learning new games. Wrong. Which is kind of sad, but still. Yeah. The Ghost Recon has the new thumbnail. I need to get more fonts too. That's the other thing I need to do. Like, I have a whole bunch of fonts I got, but most of them that are just ugly. They're not what I was looking for. So I only use like maybe 7 to 10 out of the like 60 that I have. So I need to go through and like just get different ones, because I'm not happy with the ones that I actually have right now. It's not great. No.
And stay down.
Yay, I done got stabbed to dead. Alright, we have a stalker. The stalker is not having a good day, she's not. Alright, can we hit you with an arrow? Nope, of course we can't. Because why would we be able to do something like that? That's far too awesome for us to be able to do. There we go. Victory is not really ours, but it could have been ours. Oops, I hit... Oh, yeah. My own fault. Whoa! That was quite the smack upside the noggin. Kudos to you, buddy.
And stay down.
There it is. You considered a Twitch since you get your mic running. So, is it all good? Now, I don't know if, I don't think it's cross-platform, though. That's always the problem. It might be. And no, Splooch doesn't Twitch.
Wow. Thanks.
I told him he should, but he, I don't know. He likes to just do things, and he says that he doesn't think he'd be able to carry on, the commentary through stuff. Like, it's okay when he's doing stuff with us, or with me, or who, you know, whatever. It's fine, because usually I try to at least sort of keep the commentary up and running and going and whatnot. Andy can talk to me and other stuff like that. So he says that that's okay, but he doesn't think he'd be able to do it on his own. Also, he doesn't feel he's very good at most games, so he doesn't want to showcase that he's not good at most games. And he feels like people wouldn't want to watch, or they would just make fun of him, or whatever the case is. So, like, I understand. Why did I do that? Like, what was the point of that? Oh, because this door opens. No, he doesn't. He doesn't hang out here. No, he usually works, does whatever he does, like food, maybe watches some TV with his wife. And then he'll play random games. Like, he likes Subnautica a lot. So that's one of the games that he's been playing a lot. I'm going to quick save.
There are enemies ahead.
Well, I didn't think there was going to be enemies right there, but now I'm kind of glad that I quick saved. Well, darn it. I don't know how nasty those things are going to be behind us, but probably not great. Of course, you're gonna block. Let's go ahead and do some poison here and a little bit of fire.
Enemy attacking from behind.
That hurts. Okay. Oh, good. Your weapon broke again. Awesome, High Roller. Good job, buddy. Oh, cool. We're able to move off of that failure there. Chaos is weak. Oh, did he get weakness? Is that what that means? Chaos is weakened, decreasing his might and perception values by 70%. This condition lasts until dispelled by earth magic, prime magic potions, or resting. Eh. He doesn't really do might damage anyway, so... Not that bad overall, if I do say so myself, and I literally just did, so of course I say so myself.
And stay down.
See, he still killed somebody. Ooh, that's not great. Alright. Oh, Lord. Wow, that actually heals for way more than I anticipated. Oh, my goodness. Lightning bolt. Oh, that crit, buddy. That crit. Let's do it for the lulls and the rolls. If you don't get no toes, then you don't eat no rolls. Okay, well, this looks weird. Those are, what, air elementals? Minesweeper, heck yeah. Are those celestials? Yeah, I don't know about this. So... Loki. Should I fight those guys? I'm thinking no. I'm thinking before I go and check those guys out, I should probably go and go through the portal and see what's going on. You guys can all... See, and I'm going to ruin your day, Antros. You guys can all go watch Colonel RPG. He's doing Neverwinter Nights 1 right now. That's right. Cross-promotion. Not that he ever promotes me, mind you. The schleb. He hates me, I think. It's fine. I hate me, too, so, I mean, I don't blame him. I mean, who could? Who could? Alright, so... Don't I have some sort of dispelling ability with him? I feel like I do. Heal. No. Cure. No. Perhaps it's with you, friend. Is it something that you have? Eagle Eye? No. Is it Clear Mind? That's feeble-minded. It's not weakness. Well, again, weakness isn't super necessary. The perception would be nice, but now we're just going to miss more often. Yeah, it's probably fine. Probably fine. Okay, let's see what else. There we go. Alright, let's go onward. We'll come back to the other thing later. I just think that fighting those guys looks like it's probably a risk that may or may not actually need. So, we'll see. Huh. Oh, elite assassins, because, you know, regular assassins just clearly aren't enough for us. Okay, well, let's do that. You and your broke weapon. I don't know why you keep breaking your weapon, man. Nobody else breaks their weapon. Watch, everybody breaks their weapon next. Okay, so that was painful and unsatisfying. Can we do it again? Ooh, that was a good hit. That was a really good hit.
Stay down!
And stay down. You know what we haven't done in a while? And I think now is the time to bring it back. Oh wait, that's right. It's the other guy who has it. Nothing. We haven't done anything in a while. Surprise! Be slower. Ow, my face. Well, technically Chaos Undying's face, but still. Oh my god. Hit somebody with any skill ever, man. What's your deal?
And stay down!
I feel like we do way more damage than that spell originally said we do. Did it up? Oh, it did up. Okay. It did go higher. Good. Well, we still have 8. Let's go ahead and rest. Alright, Antros. Hasta luego. That would be cool. I'd like to see you play some Life is Futile. If you'd actually want to do that and enjoy. It would be fun. It would be fun. For healing weakness, oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I assumed it doesn't matter. I mean, the perception would be nice for being able to land my ranged attacks, but I don't think it's super important. This place looks disturbing. Lots of weird molten rock everywhere. Yeah, would you look at that?
This one is mine.
There's more than one, dude. There's a whole bunch of people. Whoop. Alright. Let's prepare. We've got this. Oh, to see you with Life is Futile. It could be fun. It could be fun. I want Chain Lightning. Screw Fireball. Fireball's lame. So is having to cough, but thank goodness for mute buttons. When they actually work. Alright. Oh, I kind of didn't want to do that. I wanted to get my Celestial Armor up, but eh, it's probably fine.
Wow. Thanks.
Hit him! Oh my gosh, you're so bad at your job. Ooh, that's not great. Okay, now it's time for Fun with Fire, the story at 11, ladies and gentlemen. Story at 11. Hit! You've missed every attack in the last 9. How are you this bad at life? Seriously, dude. Like, what is your deal? Poison! Fireball!
Hey, that's gonna leave a mark.
It literally did not leave a mark at all, like, not even a little bit. There was no mark left whatsoever. Alright, you're down. Oh, you finally hit! Sweet! Good job, yes, good job. Teehee! Well, that was kind of silly.
I kill you!
Come, hugs. Yes, hugs, please. Hugs. No, no hugs.
Bumpy wants
Really? You had to go over there? I can barely see you because you're all... This is a graphical glitch, right? Like, this is some sort of... I'm running on a newer video card than what they're used to, something like that. I have to assume.
It's the only thing that makes sense.
Hey. Oh, yeah, we rested. Never mind. Like, hey, we ran out of that thing, but
I kill you.
There's a very real reason for that. A very real reason.
Okay, well, that was a lot of things to kill, but not so bad. That's what the beta is. Alright, see you, man. Have fun. Hasta luego, lego mi ego, and all that stuff. Open the door. I don't have the right key. I am not wearing those bracelets. They look painful and unsatisfying. Do not ask me to. I think they escaped the tape from the ring. Yeah, there you go. Well, I don't really want to go back out to the Ajin Peninsula, but I'll do it anyway. Why? Because I'm here. Might as well. Might as well. It sounds very wet outside. Those are the latest invention to try to get Homer to stop eating donuts. Eh? Eh? Simpsons reference? Eh. Huh. Okay. I need the blessing of Shalasa to pass there. Well, okay, that doesn't seem to be super useful. Let's leave this place, because of course we can. That seemed to be kind of useless. Just saying. So there's a path for Shalasa, if we ever get that blessing. Alright, let's run all booties on over, yeah. Oh, what? Hello. Oh, look. Loot. There's a novel idea. We haven't gotten much of that lately. It's been kind of... oh, we'll say lacking for lack of a better term. As of late, there's no extra little things. Okay. Fine. I don't have the right key for that door either. Are you serious?
There are enemies ahead.
Ow. Oh. Huh. Uh-oh. Those are all melee. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. Uh-oh. That's not good.
So...
weak. You're not supposed to be weak. Is it because I turned that he got weak? I hope not. That would just make me feel bad.
Wow. Thanks.
Alright, let's go ahead and, I guess, attempt to kill one of you. Hey, we hit somebody! Alright, now you're gonna go and... I guess we're just gonna attack because we can.
Stay down.
Because of course we are. Oops.
Enemy attacking from behind! Raw cowards!
Yeah, raw cowards. Everybody hates those raw cowards. Well, that didn't work out too badly, I think. Well, this is okay. I think this is okay. I think that he probably needs to drink something with mana in it. Probably. We'll do something like that. That gives you a little bit of time to go and be like, maybe... no, I don't want to use a major mana potion. Let's use a medium one. Well, we can kill you if we can hit you.
I kill you.
So might as well do that. Okay, now we have a big pile of weird guys here. Totally fine. Let's get the poison spray and the fireball, and then... I guess we'll go after an elite? Hey, we landed another attack and then missed. Okay, well that was painful and unsatisfying. Let's not do that ever again. Alright, fireball for everyone! Yay for fireballs... things... stuff. He survived! Everybody is still alive, we're heroes! Let's go back to talking about what a hero we are. Alright, so if we go ahead and we lightning blast you in the face, then we hit you with this guy. And then Mies gets to miss. Of course he does, because why wouldn't he? It's perfect. Oh, it's literally perfect. I think I'm dying, guys. I feel all wheezy and coffee. That's right, I feel like coffee. Drink me. No, it's not what I meant. I am not a tall glass of water. Or am I? That's a weird saying, isn't it? I think it's a weird saying. I think it's a weird saying. That's just me personally. All right, resting, because we need strength. Water walk, but this game is so screwed up. Huh. Okay, because of course, why not?
Have a long sleep, Mutaha. An eternal slumber.
I'd rather not have an eternal slumber. It seems rough. You found the space to install it. Oh, on the SSD. So you think that's gonna help, huh? Fool. No, it should be fine. Yeah, I have a solid state drive for Windows, which apparently fills up all the time, and I gotta constantly use CC Cleaner to cleanse that because I don't put anything else on it. But still, apparently, when you have thumbnails and other stuff that you work on, it like saves all the files, and apparently, who knew that would actually take up a lot of room on your hard drive? It's not great. Oh, there's a person over there. Is there another person elsewhere?
This one is mine.
Doesn't look like it, so we're gonna get smacked upside the head here, right? Oh, yes, that was quite unpleasant. 25 versus 30. Yeah. Oh, you're an elite stalker. Well, that's a whole new level of annoyance. Especially when I can't hit you. That's a lot of attacks. You just hit me like 14 times in one move. I'm mildly impressed. Also pretty annoyed, but mildly impressed.
Fireball!
Oh! 140, get crit. Wow, that was impressive. Alright, let's miss with you, because of course we do. And let's put you both down. Well, he should be... Yeah, he's actually up in... He still hasn't caught up to High Roller, but he's up there. He's doing okay. He's doing okay. What's going on in this room? Eh? There's an unopenable, an immovable door. Oh, this one's not immovable. Welcome to the Arcane Library. I don't know if that's what this is, but it could be. There's something... No? That's weird. I couldn't move right away when I... And what purpose does this room serve? Oh, it serves as a trap. Okay. Well, of course it does, because why wouldn't it? Hi! Please don't hurt me too badly. Oh, the traps, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the trappy traps. Well, no, anyway, so that's my hard drive. Sorry, I got off track with my hard drive. Alright, so my main drive, where I have Windows on, that's all that ever goes on that drive. However, again, everything likes to save there. So, the few things that default save there, I move every time I do save it. Like, downloads like to always default there, and you're like, no! So, anyway, so I move it, it's fine. I do the CC cleaner once in a while when it just ticks down. But even when I do that, I have somewhere between, like, 90 and 120 out of my 220, SSD drive, which is too small, in my opinion. Then I have another one that's exactly the same size as just a secondary drive where I have stuff like Warhammer 40K, and I think I had Dota on there, maybe. Just games that require, you know, rapid, you know, it improves, like, load times and stuff like that. Really heavy, heavy, heavy games to play. So I have that on there, and then my giant 3 terabyte drive is just a regular drive, and that's what I put everything else on, so... That is how I do things. That's quite decent. Hey, I landed an attack. What? And then we missed. Of course we did. And of course they resisted, because why wouldn't they? This is gonna hurt. Maybe badly? Okay, let's get that up and running. Oh, we missed again. Good. Oh, perfect! Yay, melee guys, for being really bad at your jobs. Well done. Super impressed. Hey, you did something cool. Well, thank goodness you're actually here, Loki, because without you, we would be in a real pickle, as they say. Oh my gosh. Please, for the love of God, land a single attack, guys. It's not that difficult. Like, seriously, what is your problem? They're assassins. They're really dodgy. Shh! Don't come at me with your logic.
Teehee.
Alright, well. All that being said, we're gonna come over here and... Yeah, sure. Alright, oh good, we have an elite stalker too, because of course we do. Ha! It's very underwhelming. Very underwhelming. Oh!
My strength.
Well, that's brutal.
Leaving me.
Thank you for that. And lightning blast! Cool. And gust of wind. Ha, that was enough to kill him. That's funny. All right, there we go. We survived. Eagle Eye helps you. Yeah, I know. I know it helps with hitting. Hey, there was a thing on the ground that I didn't notice that I walked over. Okay, cool. Well, that explains why stuff was there that wasn't there before. Sort of. It sort of explains that, but is this door open now because I stepped on? Oh, it is. Okay. Well, let's get you some more stats, friend. Let's see. More perception and that. Perfect. It doesn't just drop, so I guess that's better. The new chair is... Yes, it's doing okay. It's actually, like, the same model as the old chair, which makes me sad, because it didn't look or feel like it right away, because I had the old chair for so long. All the chairs are just, they're not too small. It's not like I can't fit in the chair. Like, I have plenty of room. There's, like probably 2 to 3 arm, you know, widths that I can fit next to me. So, it's fine. The problem is, it doesn't go up high enough. Like, the first chair that I had when I got here, it had a high back, and it had, like, a nice cushion spot for my head, so I could just lean back and be like, ah, this is heaven. This chair, the back of the chair stops at, like, the bottom of my neck. So it's like, really? So if I want to lean back, I'm looking at the ceiling right now. That doesn't help me. And I can adjust the chair's height a little bit on the back, which I did. I don't know why it's down so far again. But it doesn't, like, it was at the maximum, and it would still just maybe come up to the bottom of the back of my head. So it's like, come on, guys. Why make such crappy stuff now when you had something that was actually decent before? I don't know. I don't get it. It is what it is. It is simply what it is. Let's take a book. The Treasures of the Shantiri. Am I going to step on something else that's going to trigger another murder, death, killing, maniacal battle of doom and... No? Okay. Well... Oh, I thought it was a dead guy there. Oh, this is so bright and purple. Or pink. I guess it's pink. Pinkish purple. I do not have the right key for the door. I know. Thank you. So, we have a shard of earth. A piece of green crystal. It feels almost alive. See ya, Mies. Hasta luego. Alright, what are we doing here? I guess we're... Hello? Are you a boss? You look a little bit different than the last guys. Hard to tell with the weird particle effects, but fine. Let's quick save. Well, I have a bad feeling like this is gonna be trapped. Oh, it is a guy or person or something. So you're Morgan's dogs then? You're stronger than you look. I might have underestimated you. Who are you? Who am I? Who I am, typical as if identity mattered. What matters, my friends, is what we stand for. Pain, love, vengeance, hope. These are the things I am. Do you think I care about your names? What I care about is what's inside you. Guts! No, but I see only greed and vanity. Is King Vaniel sending you?
Maybe.
Clearly he's a dark elf. Do they not know what dark elves are at this point? I'm assuming they don't, because... I'm assuming King Vaniel is the, like, the forest elves or the regular Sylvan elf type peeps. So they never came across dark elves before? I just think that this is an old game and it didn't update well. That's my guess. I played with all the settings because there was a black dragon I ran into in my, when I was testing the game and playing on my own. And it was super bad. Like, this isn't bad. Here, let's see if he's probably gonna fight me. I don't know. There is an option though that you can set. Hold on, let's see. If I hit escape, it's gonna break something. No, it doesn't let me do anything. But there's a some sort of high dynamic range, and when you have that activated, this just becomes a bunch of black squares all around him and bright lights that light up. This is actually the improved version, which is sad. All right, yes, you could say that. Yes, King Avaniel, his will, his actions put in motion the events leading me to being here today. All right, that's fine. My presence here is no longer needed.
All slaves will help, but not for free.
Okay. My presence here is no longer needed. This has been entertaining. I'm looking forward to our next encounter, raiders. Really? Why were you here at all? You. Well, very underwhelming boss fight there, I'm not gonna lie. Hello, treasure chest. Okay. Huh. Okay.
Well, thank you for that.
Yes, you should thank me for that. So maybe the only thing that keeps us alive. So we have an elite assassin, and we have an elite assassin. Well, I think we should take on the elite assassin. That's my thoughts. Hey, you hit, and you missed. Okay. I was hopeful there for a minute. Oh, this is gonna leave a mark.
Stay down.
Oh, the poison. I'm like, how did he die exactly? I was a little confused there. I was like, what? Hit him! Sure. I don't know if we can turn quick enough to prevent, like, death from ensuing. For the love of God! Why are you so bad at your one job, man? Alright, so I guess we'll take Loki Honda Isuzu's advice here, and we're gonna use Eagle Eye because our people are retarded and they don't know how to actually land attacks. So, instead of actually doing massive damage, we're gonna try this. He still didn't hit. Nor did he. Yeah, that's definitely not worth it. Yeah, that was actually really bad. I shouldn't have done that. It's okay. It's okay, we don't know until we try these things. Yep, that hurt. That was not a pleasant experience. Alright, fire's good, sort of, sometimes, on occasion. Well, since we can't hit the other guy, can we at least hit you? Yes, we can.
I'm getting better at this.
Oh, good, you leveled up. That's probably good. Hey, you missed again. Oh, you actually hit. I'm kind of in shock. But you can do no real damage to me, you fool. And boom, yay, victory. And he leveled up, so no wasted mana, no wasted motion. Yeah, I think the Eagle Eye thing would actually be really good if we were close to being able to hit him somewhat consistently. I think we're actually so far away from being able to do that, that it's just causing us issues. Too many issues, in fact.
Sorry, fell asleep while boring elf was talking.
I'm not a boring elf, man. Calm your face. Alright. This is really bright. Alright, that's slightly less bright. Let's go over here and do some more leveling up. Okay. You never had a modern graphics card. Oh, after the long stream stalled. Oh, it's really choppy. Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah. Where did you get it from? Without haste. Oh, that's interesting. What does haste do? Does it just increase? See, that doesn't sound like that would help. I mean, I'm sure it does. I'm just curious as to what it specifically does. I guess we don't really need that. We'll do this. And you already leveled, okay. We'll go to you. We'll get some more magic. Get some vitality. Actually, I don't want that much magic. I want more spirit. There we go. Perfect, perfect. Alright, you get the double magic, the single spirit, and the health. Alright, simple enough. Simple enough, yes. A little bit more air magic, a little bit more prime magic, a little bit more fire magic as well. Good. What are we doing? Earth, prime, mysticism, sure. Okay, and with finality, our dwarf will go and get himself... I could get Warfare Master. Probably should do that at some point. But, not yet. We have other skills that we can eventually max out. Let's do that first. We're about out of time, too. But we'll try to get through this area. This probably isn't going to work. Oh, no, it had the sign of this thing. I'm like, I don't know why I'm doing this. It's not going to work. And then I realized that the picture on the thing was the shard of earth that we have. I really wish his weapon wasn't broken. That probably also lowers our chance to hit. Or is it just damage? No, it's just damage. Well, excuse me. No, we're okay. Oh, from Gog. Oh, that's sad. Because, yeah, usually Gog is fine. Have you tried, like, the different run program as... What is it? The compatibility mode? Like, 98, Windows 98, Windows 2000, Windows... I don't know, XP? Something like that? Uh-oh. Well, that doesn't look good. Is it just him? Oh, good! He gets health back, and he's got absurdly high armor value. Well, that all sounds wonderful. Well, now he's got a little bit less armor value. Oh, that actually decreases it quite a bit. Alright, Earth Elemental, that is your real name.
Yes, I feel strong!
So, air would be the opposite of earth, so he should be vulnerable to that, I would assume. I don't know if that's actually a thing, but we'll see. He's a tough one. Well, I almost cut his health in half with two hits, so I'm happy right now. We'll see if this continues. Frost defrost, and give me a crit.
And stay down!
Oh, and I got it too! What? Boom! Toughest battle ever. No, we got lucky. We got really lucky. Yeah, that celestial armor is definitely, it's useful. There's damage mitigation and then there's the healing over time. I actually like regeneration quite a bit. You know, I have heal. I haven't used heal yet. I suppose I don't need it. Probably later down the road when we have, like, I'm assuming, like, 500-600 health, heal's gonna become a little bit more. I don't play a lot better than you. I highly doubt that I do. I just, we've gotten lucky. Gosh, is that a... Did I get poisoned? What was that sound? The only thing I know that I do well in most games is I understand the concept of line of sight. A lot of people don't. Like, my days of raiding in, like, World of Warcraft and stuff, and being a tank, I learned this is, like, old school where it actually mattered where, you know, where you actually had to have skill at what you did. Not like today, but, yeah, no, I learned how line of sight works and where to pull stuff and fight in, like, in choke points and things like that. I don't implement that in every game I play because most of the time it doesn't matter, but I know this game is notoriously difficult. Most of the people that I've talked to say they get to a certain point in the game and then they just can't continue any further because they're too weak. So I'm pretty happy so far with the outcome of this. Oh gosh, he's back.
Who dares summon the wrath of Gralcor, Lord of Earth? I'll crush you miserable insects.
Okay. Didn't I already do this? Or is this another one? I feel like this is another one. I feel like the guy that we fought wasn't really the tough guy. And that's probably what you were talking about. I had a hard time getting used to the grid thing. Yeah. Yeah. I can see that being a problem too. I think we get one free shot. And now he's within melee range? No, he's still not within melee range. Okay. Boo, we missed. That's fine, I guess. It's not gonna hold up anyway, so... Eh. We'll wait. Lightning Bolt! This must have been the guy you were talking about. This guy's definitely stronger than the last one. 2%, and what's this? He's immune to all that stuff. Alright. So I don't forget, let's do the celestial thingy first. Break his armor? Oh, and I totally did it too. Perfect. Nice, we got a crit off of Mies there. He's down to half, but here comes the pain. Oh. Well, that's not good. Oh! Good, our healer that was going to keep our entire squad alive is now completely incapacitated. Well, that... Wait. Like, I literally can't do... Uh-oh. That might be a problem. Like, even resting? Well, I imagine if I go back to the church. Well... Is he not going to get experience for this? Oh, no! Oh, that's going to be the worst! Oh, gosh, that hurt. Okay. Well, the taunt didn't work. Let's go ahead and drink a medium pulp. And you're dead. Yeah, him getting that happened was not good. That was really bad. Seriously? This is so stupid. Like, why is that a thing? We don't have a thing that removes that, do we? Wow. Wait, well... That's a prime magic thing. Okay, maybe this will work. We may still have something we can do here. Maybe. Okay. Please don't murder us again like you did last time, because you're a cheap, cheaty little cheaty cheat cheap. It wasn't great. Yes, survive, Mies. Survive.
And while they were not able to defeat them, the stone giant acknowledged their courage.
Well, that happened. I feel pretty good about that. Thankfully, I had a dispel magic scrolls in my... I didn't even know I had those. I was like, don't I have something? There's got to be something I can... Oh! Totally the one thing I need right now to pull this back out of the fire. Sweet. That was luck. It was lucky that I had those spells. That wasn't skill. I didn't plan for that at all. I don't think... I bought, what, a shadow... The perception thing that I added, or the secrets thing. I didn't buy those scrolls. Well, whatever. At least I don't think I did. Maybe I did. Maybe I've gone crazy now. It's all fine. Alright, the raiders fought valiantly. Yeah, she already said all that stuff.
I am Groot. I am beaten. It was a long time since mortals defeated Growlcore in a fair fight. You're worthy of Shalana's blessing.
Sweet. Who or what are you?
Are you deaf? I've gone all British, crikey.
Which then is sort of Australia. It's fine. I am a Growlcore, the cruel lord of the earth. The ones who used to live here showed more respect to the altars and made an effort to remember their names. Okay. What is the purpose of this place? The children forget too much too fast. This is the Forge of Spring, one of the four forges built by a people older than yours. They forge themselves into heroes by seeking the blessings of the dragons, but nobody has visited these altars in centuries. Not since the Children of Light and Darkness went to war, and the cities of the Shintiri were turned to dust. Forge of Heroes! The misguided children...
Arsenal slaves will help, but not for free.
He needs to stop talking. The misguided children vandalize Solana's altar, hoping to cause the wrath of the earth. But you restore the altar before the harm can be done. As a reward, Solana has granted you the blessing to walk her sacred forests. That's weird. Maybe you can follow the steps of the Shintiri and forge yourselves into heroes by seeking the blessings of the other dragons as well. All their altars are here in the Elemental Forge, but their shards have long been stolen, scattered to the winds. If you want to seek the ancient paths, look for the lost shards and bring them back here. Be warned, though, there will be other tests. Well, that's cool. Oh, he just disappeared. Well, that's a thing. Yeah, that was, never sell the scrolls or potions. Yeah, that was pretty awful. Like, I guess I could have tolerated, you know, getting hurt a little bit. Actually, that would have been fine, because we would have healed up with the regeneration. Which I was, grossly underappreciating early on. What is that, a bear? Or a pig? Probably a pig. But yeah, no, it's a legit spell, the regeneration. But yeah, it's like, oh, what can you do to me? Nothing, I already have a heal overall. Yeah, now you're turned to stone and you're useless. Surprise! Definitely didn't see that coming. So, we got lucky. We got real lucky. Well, is there going to be more fighting? Let's do another quick save. I know we're out of time. I'd like to get done with this if at all possible. Oh, this is just a loot room, maybe. Oh, yes, this is a loot room. Okay, sweet. Good, because this, like, entire time I've been sitting here and I haven't said anything, but I've been like, this is the worst. There's been, like, no loot at all.
Yes!
We've gotten, like, I think one unidentified, maybe two, out of the entire thing. And now we just got, like, an entire chest full of random stuff, which is great.
We were part of the Shantiri Empire once. But even we have no memories of how it ended.
Badly. Badly is how it ended. Alright, well, we're gonna get out of here, I think. Probably. Probably gonna get out of here. And, yeah. That whole scenario. Hopefully there's nothing else waiting to eat our faces. No more Dark Elves of Doom or anything like that. And we'll be able to, get back out to the world map and call it close to it, or at least close to the world map. And, yeah. Be done, and then hopefully we'll be able to go to the new places like you suggested, Loki. But again, I don't think we could have done it at least until we fought the elf. I think fighting that fire golem, or sorry, earth golem guy, probably wasn't required, would be my guess. But we did it anyway, so there's not much more to say about it than that. So we have Solana's blessing, not Molasses. So we can't walk over water or air or whatever that is out there. But we can walk through forests, which I don't understand. I do not understand. But I'm definitely going to buy some more dispelling scrolls, because that was super fortuitous that we had one. You know, I've never played... You have never... Winter M. You have NWM. I'm assuming it was Never Winter Nights 2. I'm not going to go fight those other elementals because as bad as that went, and we have to come back here anyway, I imagine it's going to be equally as bad to do it against those other guys, so we're just not going to. It's not going to run the risk. So we'll come back to this area another time. Obviously, like, we're going to have to come back here. So when we do, we'll go fight those guys. I don't know how strong they are. Maybe they're really weak, and I'm just wasting easy experience right now, but... Don't want to try it. Oh, some trees are passable now, so that's what that means. All right. I mean, I guessed that, but I don't think I've run across anything that I couldn't move through or move past or something. I don't know. So I didn't know if that was something that I've already missed or something that was going to be big, but yeah. All right. Are you ready to return to Port Mano? Yeah. Try not to recall. You take, yeah, no, let's do it. Alright, we're taking off.
Some trees are passable now.
Well, it looks like Twitch has failed. It's okay, though, guys. It's okay. So we'll back off of probably stretch goals for a while since it seemed to work once on YouTube. Second one on YouTube's not working, which is okay. Again, I have my goal that I'd like to hit, and if I find the right game and I'm in the right position when I cover the game... It will still...
We are all aware that these parts are full of brigands, right?
Thank you. It will still happen. Like, we'll still get that.
I'm happy to see you.
But
I'm happy to see you again, my friend.
We have to get to that point.
What news do you bring?
All right, so this is where we turn in the quest. Yes, it is. All right. Mysterious Dark Elves vandalizing ancient altars.
More glory.
And speaking in riddles, greater elemental spirits manifesting in the material plane. This peninsula is becoming stranger with each passing day. Thanks for the report, my friends, even if things remain as muddled as before, if not more. You deserve a reward for your efforts nonetheless. The gates of Carthol remain shut, but I have a man inside who has been able to send me a report of the situation. Apparently, the insurgents that toppled the city's government received help from a company of mercenaries called the Black Guard. I won't risk a siege to retake the city. The Empress specifically asked me to avoid war at all costs. And I have too few men anyway. For now, there's little we can do except wait and negotiate. Well, there's little we can do about Carthol for the moment.
Don't we have better things to do?
We still have to deal with the brigands. I keep reading the letter you found. While it doesn't teach us much, the person who wrote it is obviously educated and seems to have a personal grudge against me. Unfortunately, I don't recognize the writing, but I know someone who just might. I need you to find a good friend of mine, Lord Wilfred of Kilburn. When we last met, he was heading toward the old Shantiri Observatory to the west. I need you to find him and show him that letter. He always had an eye for detail. Maybe he'll find some clue we missed. It will be done. Anything else? I do have another task for you.
Don't we have better things to do?
Far to the west, there's a small port called The Crag, a pirate town. For months, its denizens have been making raids on the coasts of the peninsula, paralyzing maritime trade and adding to the general mayhem. They are, fortunately, a much more familiar issue. If your travels take you to the Crag, I want you to deliver this letter to the Pirate King himself. If his stubbornness does not get the best of him, he'll agree to a truce and will be able to focus on the real threats. Farewell, my friends, and keep me informed of your findings. Sweet. Hey, Holy, how's it going? Yeah, it's not a lot of viewers today. I think everybody's tired from the weekend. Or everybody's tired from the Monday. That's also possible. All right, well, we didn't use all of our resty things.
Wow. Thanks.
Okay. You thanked me for letting you rest? Am I really that horrible of a person that you have to thank me for resting? I feel like, Alright, let's go ahead and get our supplies. We'll restock, and that's gonna do it for the stream. Unfortunately, Holy, you came right at the end. So we're pretty much done. I believe we're going to return to... We'll probably return back to the main town, sell all the stuff and everything else in the next stream. And then hopefully that will open up the path to Sea Haven, I think it is, over that way. All right, folks, that's going to do it for the stream. I'm going to go sit in chat, mute myself, and just be weird and creepy. And I'll talk to you guys for a little bit, and then I will go about my business of recording and try not to fail epically when I do so, and everything will be sweet, sweet, glorious, nice, and all that wonderful fun stuff. So,
yes,
that's going to
running on
do
Mother
it.
Earth, under Father Sky.
He's very creepy, isn't he? He's always very, very creepy. You'll watch the uploads on YouTube. Yeah, they're a little bit behind, but I feel like, I don't know if I want to, I sort of want to upload them the same night that I do them on Twitch, but I also feel like if I upload them maybe a day or two later, that it might actually get people to come and show up on Twitch and hang out. Hint, hint,